the glasses?
It's 3D, honey.
Oh, yes, of course.